this year at SWOSU. Everyone that works in the camp office is amazing. This is by far the most outstanding camp that I've ever been to, and it's because of the leadership and the way they run in the camp office. Your kids were accounted for every single class all through the day. It's an outstanding camp, so send them back next year.
Woo! Yeah! I'd love to see it.
Features really everyone in the band, but mostly the percussion section, and it's called Melody.
Oh.
Your hand's starting to hurt. What time is it? But I'm recording, I can't check.
Cry about it.
So mean.
Cry.
Thing you have to.
She's nuts. Your mom gay.
I believe it.
I know.
How are you doing?
Hit off of my vape. You guys want to hit off of my vape?
Yeah. Yeah. No, thanks. It's his phone, he told me to just keep it running.
Thank you.
Just got here for this portion of the concert. Welcome to SWOSU at the 66th annual band camp. Everybody say yay!
Yay!
Now, we have to say that with way more sparkle and energy. Say yay! If you weren't here also earlier, a couple of other things. The server that runs our camp, completely separate system, decided it had enough and it decided to crash on Wednesday night, I guess it was, and just like a fluke. And so they're rebuilding it, repacking it up and all that stuff. Because there's no names in the program, that's why. When we do get it up and running, we will reprint the program and we'll put it on our Facebook page, SWOSU Music Camps. We'll put it on there, or SWOSUcamps.com, and you can download the program with all the kids' names on it, where they're from, and all that stuff. All right, let's keep moving. This is the Cadet Band. They're under the direction of Mr. Scott Kennedy. Please welcome to the stage. Thank you.
So that opening selection was the oncoming storm. You can kind of tell it was a little turbulent. And we're going to move on with a piece called Coronation Fanfare. You can hear the fanfare. You can hear the nice regal coronation as it alternates with that fanfare. Here's Coronation Fanfare.
Thank you.
We really appreciate it. We had a good time this weekend. I want to thank Mr. Miller and his band staff, his band office staff, band camp staff, for everything they do and inviting people like me out, give us an opportunity to work a different group other than our own ensemble. So, I want to thank all those other band directors out there who worked every day with these kids to get them to play the bar, so I can just stand there and go, okay, no, no, that's software, sure. All that fun stuff, that was why I got to do that, because those lessons for those band directors out there were their sessions every day. Thank them. I want to thank a special group of people that helped me on every day of rehearsal. I want to
Yeah!
Thank you.